Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. The Vlookup function is one of Excel's most powerful functions and my personal favorite. When your data is organized into vertical columns, you can use the Vlookup function to search for a value in the first column of your data table and return a corresponding value from another column. The easiest way to understand this function is to look at an example. So let's get started. Here we have a table of data containing automotive parts information. We can use Vlookup to find the sales price based on a particular article number. Please note that the column that the Vlookup function looks into needs to be on the left side, and the data which the Vlookup function will output needs to be on the right side. The Vlookup function can only search to the right. To start, let's begin by entering the Vlookup command. As you can see, the Vlookup function takes four parameters. The first parameter we will enter is the value that we are trying to locate in the first column of the table. In our example, we want to search for the article number 2084 and select cell G3. The second parameter we will need to enter is the table or source of the data Vlookup will use. The range provided must include both the first column of our first parameter value and a column containing our result. You will provide either a range of cells or a named range for this parameter. For example, we will enter the range A3 to E8. The third parameter we must enter is the position number in the table where the return value can be found. A value of 1 indicates the first column in the table, a value of 2 indicates the second column, and so on. Since we are looking for the sales price of an article, we will enter a 4, which represents cells D3 to D8. Finally, and most importantly, is Vlookup's fourth parameter. This parameter determines whether an exact match or an approximate match will be done when looking for the first parameter. A value of false means that the Vlookup is looking for an exact match. A value of true means that an approximate or close match will be returned. Unless you have a specific reason for looking for an approximate match, you should always use false to return an exact match. Otherwise, the Vlookup could return some unexpected results. Now that we have entered all of Vlookup's parameters, let's complete the command to examine the results by pressing enter. You should see the sales price of €95.20 appear. €95.20 is the sales price that corresponds to the article number 2084 that we searched for. This shows a simple example of how to use Excel's Vlookup function. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great Excel tutorials. See you at the next video.